While parking continues to be an issue on the Ole Miss campus, both professors and students are desperate for a quick solution from the university.